All right, folks, brined chicken. And it's about to get my special sauce on the top. Here we go. The chicken has been coated with a combination of olive oil, garlic, onions, Cajun spices, a little pepper, some white pepper, and I think that's about it. But when you cook this up at about 400 for 35 minutes, wow, fantastic. You'll see. Here's the final product. There you go. Garlic, olive oil, onions, and some Cajun spices. Fantastic.